Ever wondered about the deepest desire of SCP-073, the tragic and unharmable anomalous human being known as Kane? Foundation researchers took a photo of Kane while he ate lunch at the site cafeteria with SCP-978, the desire camera, and here was the result. Kane tending to an assorted range of plants on a small farm. In the background, various domesticated animals are wandering around. It's another sad example of how sometimes our greatest desires lay forever beyond our reach.